This one actually changes colors when it's bruised on the gills. This is all white. And we have had some of these that I've looked at already, but they've been more gray and more of a cap. This is more white. Another spongy one. One more, and the puffball. I'm scared to cut open. Another spongy type. Ooh. Very vividly yellow. We will check these spore prints in the morning and get back to you.